Well, classes in one Lehigh County school district are canceled today after a